I'm Josie Maron, and I play Mia.
It's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box better. Loading, loading. Present day.
Hello YouTube, today we are going to be showing you how to beat Need for Speed Most Wanted in like 10 minutes, at least, at the most, if you're retarded. And today I have my friend here, his name is Brett. Say hi, Brett.
Fuck you.
He's very nice. So what you're going to need today is Mateo and the hard drive and whatever crap. You're going to open up Mateo, I'll be right back. Loads up. Okay, now once you add Mateo, stop. You're going to press the big M button. Stop. Freaking gay. I don't want your socks. Okay. You're going to explore my device. Over there. Freak you. It's going to not respond. Okay, once it's finally... Stop!
Your phone!
It's not a phone, it's your shoe. go up to content, user profiles, go to your profile that you did the Need for Speed. Stop! Go to game saves and drag out the one of your game saves.
Dude, it smells like... jelly.
You would know. Okay, you're going to download the game save and you're going to type in the search thing. What, Brad?
I took a huge shit in your toilet. Don't go in there for like the next hour.
Okay. Okay, once you're here, you're going to find a Need for Speed Most Wanted.
It's like Paige goes to the bathroom and then she smells it. Then you hear her go, what the fuck?
Or you could search Need, you could use that one, or you could search Need for. That's disgusting. You're going to download one. That's so disgusting. Oh god. It's going to copy your name because it's gay. It doesn't really matter. It's going to be Dante anyway. Ew! What the?
I didn't do anything. I just went like this, playing around. I went like this.
Probably like scraped a fungus and put it on there. You're going to drag the Dante crap in?
It's not fungus.
It's disgusting.
I know.
You're going to switch your things. Switch your devices. It's already saved. Oh god, you should give her like a whole meal. Just smell that. Now, once you are done, crap! You could open your device and go back in your thing by accidentally exit out, so I'm too stupid. You go into content again. No, stop! This, we're gonna sound retarded on YouTube. go back to Need for Speed, go into here, and drag your new save in. And whatever. Do that. Now you already have it. Now you can exit out, and now you can go back to your Xbox, and we will show you what to do when you get there. Goodbye! Loser.
Hi, I'm Josie Marin, and I play Mia in Need for Speed Most Wanted. Make sure you do all your racing in the game. On the streets, drive safely and respond.
A possible code 6 vehicle has